Good evening. Oh, it's been cold, hasn't it, today? But a day of mixed fortunes, sunny spells for some, a rash of frequent showers for others. Some of those were wintry in the far north of Scotland, and a real rash of nuisance showers across the south. Now, these in the last few hours have been bringing some rumbles of thunder across Kent, even some hail through parts of Lincolnshire and East Anglia. Those showers will continue along the North Sea coast, but further west under clearer skies here, we could see temperatures in rural parts of Scotland, perhaps low enough for a touch of light frost. But west is certainly best for Sunday in terms of the sunshine. We start off in the southeast with some showers continuing. They should ease into the afternoon, but with that northeasterly flow, always the risk of some showers along the east coast. And it's not going to feel particularly warm yet again. Highest values of 8 to 11 degrees. Now, the winds will fall light Sunday night into the early hours of Monday morning with clear skies. We could actually see a widespread hard frost to greet us first thing on Monday morning. So a chilly start, but hopefully that'll be compensated by some beautiful spells of sunshine to come on Monday. And the wind's lighter still, so it might just feel a little better. Make the most of it. Clouding over from the west. Signs of some rain to come from Tuesday onwards. Highest values of 8 to 11 degrees. That's it from me, but don't forget, before I go, we put the clocks back. We all get a well-deserved hour extra in bed. Good night.